Sige ko lang yung kwento ni My Loves kanina na sinabi daw ni nanay ni Jessie na si Jessie daw ay Jesus ng kanilang family. So, natawa ako sa comment niya talaga na paano ba pakasalan si Jesus.
Check mic mga lover.
Tabunan sa nipik yung maulaw ko. Ah, test mic. 1, 2. Okay. Isosoto ba?
Hindi!
Ito na gito. Mukha na gito.
Congratulations!
Mahal na mahal ka. Dahil mahal ka.
Girl power!
But before nangyari ang mga bagay nito, Jesus gave an instruction to them. Love one another as I have loved you. Kung papaano ko ipinakita ang aking pagmamahal sa inyo, yun din ang sundin niyo.
Sabi nga ni nanay, ikaw si Jesus Christ sa kanila. So pressure naman ako. Di ko alam if magiging Mama Mary ba ako. Kidding aside, I know for a fact that our journey to a married life will be anchored by our deep love to our Lord Jesus Christ.
With the shared pictures and stories of Jessie, I know na this is it na talaga. Na si Jessie na. Super kilig and happy ni Mai every time she share their stories together.
Unawain niyo ang bawat isa para sa ikabubuti na inyong pagsasama.
God bless. Alam ko mahaba pa ang one niyo at saka yung talagang ito, yung honeymoon niyo, no? Mag-enjoy kayo doon sa Japan.
You come here of your own free will to bind yourself forever in the love and service of your husband?
Yes, I do.
Jessie, do you come here of your own free will to bind yourself forever in the love and service of your wife?
Yes, I do.
We all know that the main reason why you will receive the sacrament of matrimony because you love each other. Hindi na po makukwestiyon po yun, yung pagmamahala na yan. Dahil kahit ngayon lang po tayo nagkaharap, sigurado po ako, merong nag-una sa inyo at nagsabi, I love you. At merong sumagot, I love you too.
May you continue to spread your love and happiness everywhere you go. Every person in this room loves you. Best wishes and congratulations, Mr. and Mrs. Mai and Jessie Young. Cheers po.
Kunyari magiging boyfriend niya si Nelson, ano ang itatawag sa kanya? 1. Wow, beautify. 2. Loves. Okay.
Thank you for teaching me how to live.
Ano sabi ko?
Time to honor my parents, si Mami at si Daddy, for bringing me kung nasaan man ako ngayon dahil sa kanila yun. Itong wedding na to dito sa Densan, this is God's way of telling me na ito yung mapapangasawa mo, na ganito siya makipag-deal sa family niya at sa mga relatives niya at sa mga tao around you. Thank you for being so loving. So generous. From the bottom of my heart, me and Daddy po ay talagang lubusang nagpapasalamat. Your presence is really important for us. Thank you so much.
Thank you so much for coming over.
we appreciate it a lot. Daghang salamat.
Siguro nga kung ma-advise na po sa gamay na do not consider the color of money. Kayo sa ikot, kung makikita na ito, not only money but position sometimes. Muna'y roots usahay ang mga tiayon mag-away. Pero if you consider your values, nga ang kinabuhi o gumuma, mogyo'y mupa ibabaw. It should be love that will be considered.
May my hands be the hands.
Every time I look at you, I am reminded how blessed and rich I am for having you in my life. I realized why our wedding was held here in Jensen. For me to see how you become Jesus Christ to your family and relatives and to all the people around you.
Mommy, you fill my life with meaning. Thank you for taking me as I am. And I promise to find a way to show you how much I love you and every single day of our life. If you dance with me, feel my heartbeat through your body to your feet. If you dance with me, hold me in the dark now until both your eyes can see. And if it's you and me against the world, if I'm your man, you and my girl will win, you see. If you dance with me,
may my Jesse, do you take my lead, her present as your lawful wife according to the rite of our Holy Mother, the Church?
Yes, I do.
My lead, do you take Jesse, her present as your lawful husband according to the rite of our Holy Mother, the Church?
Yes, I do. Thank you so much for the love, generosity, laughters, and colors that you are bringing in my life. Thank you for balancing my life. Now, I can finally say, I am yours. So grateful to be called your better half. I love you so much, Daddy.
And I hope you dance with me. Feel my heartbeat through your body to your feet. I hope you dance. It's you and me against the world. If I'm your man and you're my girl, we'll win, you'll see. If you dance with me, and if my heart is yours and yours is mine,
I will love you with all my heart hanggang sa dugo ng walang hanggan, hanggang sa huling hininga ng aking buhay. I will love you, Mommy. I love you so much.
You dance with me.